and welcome to Timber Creek Thespian's production of Hairspray the Musical. This performance will run for approximately 2 hours with a 15-minute intermission. Please silence your telephones, and for the safety of the performers, no flash photography. This show is brought to you by All In Sports, 11th Hour Printing, and Ultra Clutch Hairspray. We'd like to thank our faculty, staff, and administration. Without you, this show would not be possible. Thank you, and enjoy the show!
Strikes four.
A crazy bunch of kids crash through that door, yeah. They throw up their coats and leave their squares behind. And they shake it, shake it, shake it like they're losing their mind. You'll never see them frown, cause they're the nicest kid in town. Oh, every afternoon you turn your TV on, ha! And we know you turn the sound up when your parents are gone, yeah. You twist and shout for your favorite star. Once you practice every step that's in your repertoire, you better come on down and be the nicest kid in town.
Honey, honey, hurry! The show's already started! We're gonna miss it!
I'm hurrying, Tracy, but my mother says I'm not allowed to perspire.
Come on! Laundry ready?
Who wants to know?
Sure it is, hon. Come on up. That'll be $3.
That's pretty pricey for a few pairs of petty pants.
I'm sorry, Prudy Pingleton, but there were some extra charges. Some of your personal stains required pounding on a rock.
I'm home.
4 o'clock. Guess I don't need to ask who got detention again. Tracy Turnblad, mind your manners and say hello to our guest.
Hello, Mrs. Pingleton.
And you, Penny.
Hello, Mrs. Pingleton. I mean, mother.
Teenagers, they just love watching that corny Collins.
Delinquents. It ain't right listening to that colored music.
Oh, don't be silly. It ain't colored. The TV's black and white. Ugh.
Nice white kids that like to lead the way. And once a month we have our Negro Day. And I'm a man who keeps it spinning around. Mr. Corny Collins is the latest and greatest. Baltimore sound. So every afternoon drop everything. When you can dance and sing, yeah. Forget about your algebra and calculus. You can always do your homework on the morning bus. Kids love a verb from a noun. They're the nicest kids in town. Roll call.
I'm Amber.
Brad.
Tammy.
Fender.
Brenda.
Sketch.
Shelly.
IQ.
Luann.
And I'm Link.
Turn that racket down, I'm trying to iron it here.
So if every night you're shaking as you lie in bed, moany, moany, oh, moany, moany, the bass and drums are pounding in your head. Moany, moany, oh, moany, moany, who cares about sleep when they can snooze in school? They'll never get to college, but they'll sure look cool. No need a cap and a gown, they're the nicest kids in town. They're the nicest, nicest. Nicest, they're the sugar and spices, the nicest kids in. Kids in town. Woo! Yeah, and that was our new dance of the week, the Stricken Chicken. We'll be right back.
And we're off. All right, people, how many times do I have to tell you? We do not touch ourselves anywhere while on camera. Tammy, lose the padding. You too, IQ. And Link, stop hogging the camera. You're not Elvis yet. Amber, hog the camera.
Yes, Mother.
And you, Mr. Collins, none of that Detroit sound today. You have something against Connie Francis?
The kids are over the moon for rhythm and blues, Velma. They can't get enough.
They're kids, Corny. That's why we have to steer them in the right direction. I mean, you know what I mean.
Hey, Amber, I've got something for you. You know, so I figured, since we've been going together sort of steadily, maybe we should make it official.
Oh, Link, your council member ring! How sweet!
And it matches my hair color exactly.
None of that. Save your personal lives for the camera. And we're back in 5, 4, 3.
Now don't forget, guys and gadgets, our very first primetime spectacular is coming up on June 6th. We'll be live in Baltimore's brand new Eventorium broadcasting nationwide. Talent scouts will be on hand from all the major record labels. And sponsoring the event will be none other than our very own Ultra Clutch Hairspray. So let's give a great big fawning Baltimore salute to the president of Ultra Clutch, Harriman F. Spritzer.
Ultra Clutch is happy to bring you fine youngsters to national attention.
Our big break.
Also live on the event, we'll be crowning your choice for Miss Teenage Hairspray 1962.
My big break.
Well, isn't she a lovely slim girl?
I guess Amber's pretty, but she can't dance.
Plastic little spastic.
Oh, no. Look. She's wearing Link Larkin's council ring.
Hey, gang. Don't forget to watch Mom and Me next Thursday on Mother-Daughter Day. And I want to be your Miss Teenage Hairspray. Remember, a vote for me from you is a vote for me.
What an unexpected ad-lib, Amber. And speaking of the unexpected, our very own fun-loving, freewheeling Brenda will be taking a little leave of absence from the show. How long will you be gone, Brenda?
9 months.
So it seems we'll have an opening for a girl who's just as fun-loving, but not quite as freewheeling. Want to be one of the nicest kids in town? Cut school tomorrow and come on down to Station WZZT to audition.
Oh my god! It's a dream of a lifetime! I have to go audition!
Oh my god! It's a dream of a lifetime! I have to go watch you audition!
That'll be enough of that for one day. No one is auditioning for anything. There will be no cutting school in this house.
But Mrs. Turnblad!
Penny, go tell your mother she wants you.
Oh, she does? Oh, I better hurry. Bye, Mrs. Turnblad. Bye, Tracy.
Whoa. Rush hour traffic. Hiya, ladies. Ever since I got that new shipment of exploding bubblegum business downstairs is booming. How are my two funny honeys?
Oh, stop, Wilbur. You're the funny one.
Daddy, tomorrow I'm auditioning to dance on a TV show.
You're gonna have to go further than that to get around me, young lady. No one is auditioning for anything. And what did I tell you about that hair? I'll write it up like a teenage Jezebel.
Mother, you are so 50s! Even our first lady, Jackie B. Kennedy, rats her hair.
Yeah? Well, you ain't no first lady, are ya? She's a hair hopper. That's what she is. And it got her put in detention again. Wilbur, talk to her. Girls like Tracy. People like us. You know what I'm saying. They don't put people like us on television except to be laughed at.
Tracy, this TV thing, you really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Then you go for it. This is America, babe. You gotta think big to be big.
Being big is not the problem, Wilbur.
When I was your age, my parents begged me to run away with the circus, but I said no. That's what you want. I have dreams of my own. I dreamt of opening a chain of joke shops worldwide. Okay, so maybe I've only still got the one. But if I can figure out how to keep the air from leaking out of my sofa-sized whoopee cushion, I'll make a noise heard around the world. So you follow your dream, babe. I'm grabbing an orange crush and heading back down to the Hardy Har Hut. I've got my dream, and I love it.
You're not helping, Wilbur.
Thanks, Daddy.
Tracy, come back up here. I've got hampers of laundry and my diet pill is wearing off.
But Mama, I want to be famous.
You want to be famous? Learn how to get blood out of car upholstery. Now that's a skill you could take right to the bank. You think I wanted to spend my life washing, ironing other people's clothing? No, I wanted to design them. I thought I was going to be the biggest thing in Braziers. Well, you better be careful what you wish for. Now start folding.
Ugh. But all I was doing was watching Corny Collins over at Tracy's.
Dennis, I forbid you from listening to that race music. Oh, if the police ever locate your father, he'll punish you good.
Your dancing was atrocious today, Amber. I'm willing to lie, cheat, and steal to win you that Miss Hairspray crown, but you've got to work with me. Now let me at that zit.
Stop. That's no way to treat clean clothing. One day you'll own Edna's Occidental Laundry. Will you be ready?
I hope not.
Don't contradict me.
Don't disobey me.
Don't even think about going to that audition.
Please?
No!
Mother!
Stop!
Stop telling me what to do.
Don't!
Don't treat me like a child of two.
No!
I know that you want what's best.
Please!
But Mother, please,
give it a rest.
Please, Mama, I'm a big girl now. Once upon a time,
what the older kids did. But leaves that laundry list of what you won't allow. Cause mama, I'm a big girl now.
Oh, Tracy!
Once upon a time I used to play with toys, but now I'd rather play around with teenage boys. So if I get a hickey, please don't have a cow. Cause mama, I'm a big girl now. I was a shy young thing, could barely walk and talk, so much just dance and sing. But let me hit that stage, I wanna take my bow. Cause mama, I'm a big girl now. Whoa-oh-oh-oh. Once upon a time I used to dress up Ken, but now that I'm a woman I like bigger men. And I don't need a Barbie doll to show me how. Cause mama, I'm a big girl now. Ma, you always taught me what was right from wrong, and now I just wanna give it a try. Mama, I've been in the nest for far too long, so please give a push and mama, watch me fly.
Watch me fly.
One day I will meet a man you won't condemn, and he will have some kids and you can torture them. But let me be a star before I take that vow. Cause mama, I'm a big girl now.
That's it, Mrs. Von Tussle. She was the last candidate.
Really? That's all? Who would have guessed that Baltimore girls were all such skags?
My, how this town has gone downhill since I was crowned Miss Baltimore Krabs.
Phew! I thought we'd never make it! Stupid bus crash.
All my life, I imagined what this place would look like. This isn't it.
Hi there, am I too late to audition?
Not too late, dear. Just too much.
Tracy, look. It's Link.
Link Larkin. So near and yet so gorgeous.
I know. Those girls were all over me, right? I don't know how Rock Hudson stands it. Woo! Excuse me, little darling. Hope I didn't dent your do.
I can hear the bells.
Tracy, are you all right?
Well, don't you hear them chime?
I don't hear anything.
Can't you feel my heartbeat keeping perfect time? And all because he touched me. He looked at me and stared. Yes, he bumped me. My heart was unprepared when he tapped me and knocked me off my feet. One little touch, now my life's complete. Cause when he nudged me, love put me in a fix. Yes, it hit me just like a ton of bricks. Yes, my heart burst, now I know what life's about. One little touch and love's knocked me out. And I can hear the bells, my head is spinning. I can hear the bells, something's beginning. Everybody says that a girl who looks like me can't win his love, I'll just wait and see. Cause I can hear the bells, just hear them chiming. I can hear the bells, my dead fincher's climbing. I can't contain my joy, cause I finally found the boy I've been missing. Listen,
I can hear the bells.
Round one, he'll ask me on a date, and then round two, I'll primp but won't be late, because round three's when we kiss inside his car. Won't go all the way, but I'll go pretty far. Then round four, he'll ask me for my hand, and then round five, we'll book the wedding band. So by round six, Amber, much to your surprise, this heavyweight champion takes the prize. And I can hear the bells,
my ears are ringing. I can hear the bells, the bridesmaids are singing. Everybody says that a guy who's such a gem won't look my way, well, the laugh's on them. Cause I can hear the bells, my father will smile. I can hear the bells as he walks me down the aisle. My mother starts to cry, but I can see, cause Lincoln and I are French kissing. Listen, I can hear the bells.
I can hear the bells, my head is reeling. I can hear the bells, I can't stop the feeling. Everybody warns that he won't like what he'll see, but I know that he'll look inside of me. Yeah, I can hear the bells, today's just the start. Cause I can hear the bells until death do us part. And even when we die, we'll look down from above, remembering the night that we two fell in love. We both will shed a tear and to whisper as we're reminiscing. Listen, I can hear the bells. I can hear the bells. I can hear the bells.
And what are you doing here?
I came to audition for Courtney. My name's Tracy Turnblad, and like you, I go to Patterson Park High.
I've seen you.
Who could miss her?
Aren't you usually in detention about now?
I cut school to come down here. Isn't that just too cool? I'm sorry. I'm a little nervous. Can I start over? I'm sure you all calm down right after I have a heart attack. Well, I brought my own 45, so if you put them on, I'll show you my stuff.
Haven't you already shown us enough? Oh my god, how times have changed. This girl's either blind or completely deranged. All the times and moments when I was Miss Baltimore Crab.
It's always been my childhood dream to dance on this show.
Well, maybe you ought to go back to sleep.
Childhood dreams for me were cracked when that damn Shirley Temple stole my frickin' act. But the crown's in the vault from when I won Miss Baltimore Crabs. Those poor runner-ups might still hold some grudges. They padded their cups, but they screwed the judges. Those broads thought they'd win if a blade they would spin in their dance. Oh, not a chance, cause I hit the stage, batons ablaze, while belting Aida and preparing two souffles. But that triple somersault was how I clenched Miss Baltimore Crabs. Fire away, girls.
In the back.
Honey, look at her front.
Wait, are we on candid camera? Okay, where is Alan Funt?
Do you dance like you dress?
Girls, there's no need to be cool.
Would you swim in an integrated pool?
I sure would. I'm all for integration. It's the new frontier.
Not in Baltimore, it isn't.
Where's Courtney? I'd love to dance for him.
I'm the producer, and may I be frank, first impressions can be tough. And when I saw you, I knew it. If your size weren't enough, your last answer just blew it. And so, my dear, so short and stout, you'll never be. And so we're kicking you out
with your form and your face? Well, it isn't your fault. You're just caught with a case of Miss Baltimore Krebs. You're free to go.
Thank you. I could tell they secretly liked you.
Hello, ma'am. May I please audition?
Of course not, but you can bow and exalt, cause I am Miss Baltimore Krebs.
I know every step, I know every song, I know there's a place where I belong.
Why do they have to be so mean? You're short, you're stout, you're not council material. I wear all the latest fashions. I keep up with all the styles. I'm teasing my hair as high as I can. Will they ever give me a chance? Appreciation? Encouragement?
No. All I ever hear is...
Nancy Turnblad. Once again, your monumental hair don't have instructed everyone's view of the flesh. As principal of Patterson Park High School, I'm condemning you to 3 more days.
Detention? Is there no pity for a teen just trying to fit in?
Maybe you oughtn't try so hard.
Excuse me, you get detention just about every time I do, and I never see you complain.
Oh, but I do. You see, this is my way of complaining. That's how I use my blues. Man could dime out a dime of detention, so long as he doesn't starve me of my tunes.
Hey, that moves swift!
Here's a little something signified to say. Hello, my name is Seaweed J. Stubbs. What's yours, baby?
That's unbelievable. Can I do that?
I don't know. Can you?
Hello, my name is Trey C. Turnblad!
Ow!
Ow!
Not bad. For a white girl.
Hey, ain't no black or white up in here. Detention is a rainbow experience.
What's that step?
Oh, this? I call this the pain place after midnight. You see, I use it to attract the opposite sex.
This program's joining you already in progress! Oh my God, I just realized who you are. You dance on Negro Day.
Of course he does. His mom hosts the show.
Your mom is Miss Motormouth Maybell, the DJ? That makes you like royalty. Negro Day is the best. I wish every day was Negro Day.
At our house it is.
Courtney Collins is hosting the sophomore hop tomorrow night. If he saw me dancing like this with you, maybe he'd put me on a show.
And if you two dance together in public, the only show you'd ever end up on is the 11 o'clock news.
So how you feel about detention now?
I'm a bad, bad girl that needs to be punished!
Smiling? Laughing? Dancing in detention? Tracy Turnblad, you can give up all hopes of college. I'm putting you in 3 more weeks of detention with the rest of these characters.
Detention? But where do you go after detention?
Congress!
Hey, sophomores and sophomores at heart, I'm proud to be your guest DJ here at PPHS. So with no further ado-do, let's do-do some dancing. It's the hottest dance around, and what's it called, kids?
The Madison!
And where'd you see it first?
The Courtney Collins Show!
That's right! Let's form big, strong lines. It's Madison time! Go!
You gotta dance with your crowd, I dance with mine.
Look, they're doing the Madison, my favorite.
All right now, you better keep your eye on Courtney. This could be a big chance.
Then you better keep an eye on me.
Now when I say hit it, show me a big bad Baltimore box. Hit it!
How come we always have to dance in the back?
I don't know. There's them, there's us, just the way it is.
Now when I say hit it, take it to the basket like Wilt the Silt. Hit it! who's your friend? She's like a fresh breath of mountain air.
You got the mountain part right. Oink, oink.
Not when I say hit it. Let's take a drive down Druid Hill. Hit it. Or hang right. Feed the monkey. He's in the back seat.
Hey there, little darling. Haven't I met you before?
Oh my God. Think Larkin just spoke to me. I'll never wash this ear again.
Now when I say hit it, let's make like Jackie Gleason. Hummina, 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 hit it!
Hi, Corny.
Oh, hey, Cupcake. What's your name?
My name is Trey C. Turn Blau.
What else you got hiding in those Buster Browns?
Well, here's one I picked up in detention. It's called Peyton Place After Midnight. I use it to track the opposite sex.
Hey, hey, hey! Everybody check her out!
That girl's as free as the wind.
Everybody stop liking her!
Okay, everyone, let's take it home. Crazy! And away we go! And that, Baltimoreans, is how we do the Madison! Hey there, teenage Baltimore! You're just in time for the Corny Collins Show!
Brought to you by Oak Plus!
And it tastes good, too. Today's jam-packed edition will feature Link Larkin singing his special request top 40 hit, It Takes Two. So let the party begin!
Hurry, Mrs. Turnblad! Hurry, Mrs. Turnblad! Come see what's on TV!
Penny Pingleton, this better be important.
It is!
Oh, no, don't tell me Khrushchev has his shoes off again.
I'm Amber.
Brad.
Tammy. Fender.
Brenda.
Skip.
Shelly.
IQ.
Zoea.
And I'm Tracy!
So if every night you're shaking as you lie in bed,
go Tracy, go Tracy.
The bass and drums are pounding in your head. Who cares about sleep when you can snooze in school? They'll never get college, but they'll sure look cool. Don't need a cap and a gown. They're the nicest kids in town. They're the nicest, nicest. They're the nicest, nicest. They're the sugar and spices. Nicest kids in. Kids in town. Woo! Yeah, and that was our new dance of the week, Peyton Place After Midnight, introduced to you by our brand new council member, Miss Tracy Turnblad.
Oh my word, Tracy, live in our own living room.
Well, I think I've seen her here before.
And she's going to be a regular.
Imagine my little girl regular at last.
Hey, Tracy, it's me, Penny.
She can't hear you. Hello? Yes, this is her childhood home. No, I'm not her father.
So let's wave a wistful bye-bye to Brenda. See you next year.
Aww.
And inaugurate the newest member of our council, Tracy Turnblad. Cozy up to Old Corny and tell us about yourself, Trace.
Well, I go to Patterson Park High, I watch your show, and I do absolutely nothing else. But one day, I hope to be the first woman president of the world. Or a Rockette. You gotta think big to be big.
And if you were president, what would your first official act be?
Well, I'd make every day Negro Day.
I read you like tomorrow's headline, Trace. What do you say, kids? Looks like we might have a hot new candidate for Miss Teenage Hairspray.
No! She can't! She's the before in the metrical diet ad, and I'm the after, and after always wins!
Amber, what a comedian! So, Trace, tell us true. How would you like Link Larkin to sing a song just for you?
No! He can't! Because everybody
everybody knows whenever he sings to me because he's completely involved with me. See?
Right. So, Tracy, tell us true. How would you like Link Larkin to sing a song just for you?
Would I? Would I?
You people are ignoring the laws of nature.
Link Larkin, our own budding Elvis, will sing to the equally blooming Tracy Turnblad, his version of this week's Top 40 hit, It Takes Two.
Mother!
It's a man's world, well, that cannot be denied. But what good's a man's world without a woman by his side? And so I will wait until that moment you decide that I'm your man and you're my girl, that I'm the sea and you're the pearl. It takes two, baby. It takes two. A king ain't a king without the power behind the throne. A prince is a pauper, babe, without a chick to call his own. So please, darling, choose me, I don't wanna rule alone. Tell me I'm your king and you're my queen, that no one else can come between. It takes two, baby. It takes two.
Don't you know?
Lancelot had Guinevere, Mrs. Claus has old Saint Nick, Romeo had Juliet, and Liz, well, she has a dick. They say it takes two to tango, well, that tango's trying to play. So take me to the dance floor and we'll twist the night away. Just like Frankie Avalon had his favorite Mouseketeer here. I dream of a lover, babe, to say the things I long to hear. So come closer, baby, oh, and whisper in my ear. Tell me you're my girl and I'm your boy, that you're my bride and I'm your joy, that I'm the sand and you're the tide, and I'll be the groom if you'll be my bride. It takes two, baby. It takes two. It takes two, baby. It takes two.
Negro Day every day?
That chubby communist girl with kissing on the mouth with possibly parted lips. I assure you, controversy is not what Ultra Clutch wishes to promote.
Negroes and chubby girls buy hairspray too, Mr. Spritzer.
Mrs. Von Tussel, how do you plan to handle this?
I plan to start by firing him!
You can't fire Corny Collins from the Corny Collins show.
Why not? They do it all the time on Lassie.
Mr. Spritzer, to keep your audience, you gotta keep up with the times.
This show's fine the way it is.
Bringing Tracy on is just the beginning. I've got plenty of ideas for updating the show.
I'm getting one of my sick headaches. Is there a place where I might lie down?
There's a bed in my office. So you've got ideas, do you? And going behind my back to put this no-talent commie on the show is one of them?
Damn right, Velma. It's time we put kids on the show that look like the kids that watch the show.
Not while I'm producing it.
I was thinking it might be time to change that, too.
Are you threatening me, Collins?
Aw, you know me, Velma. On the other hand, I could always take the show to Channel 11.
Oh, my God! That snake that sings! He's a puppet!
but I hold the purse and the strings, God. I knew Negro Day would bring chaos and change. Now he's pushing this pinko who might give us all the main cheese. A blemish, a blackhead that must be expelled. There's a standard of beauty that must be upheld. You can say I'm a bigot, but it just isn't true. Look, I love Sammy Davis, and he's black and a Jew, but they better get set for a full out of soap. They should never have boiled this Baltimore crab.
Hello. Yes, I'm sure Tracy appreciates your vote for Miss Teenage Hairspray. Yes, and she loves you too, very much, whoever you are. Goodbye. Oh, this is crazy. Hello?
What am I wearing?
A house dressed scruffies and suppos. What are you wearing? Hello? Hello?
Mama, did you see me? Did you see me?
Of course I did. It was on television. I had to. The phone's been ringing like we was a telethon. To think, a beloved TV icon, the fruit of my womb.
So you're not mad?
Mad? How could I be mad? If only you'd have told me you was gonna get in that show, I never would have said you couldn't. But sit. Tell me, is fame everything you thought it would be? Are you happy, honey?
Yes, Mama. And I think I'm in love.
I know. I've been following. But you and I are going to have a talk about crooners. We can learn a lot from the mistakes of Miss Debbie Reynolds. And there it goes again.
Hello? Yes, this is Tracy Turnblad. Hello, Mr. Pinky.
Mr. Pinky? The Mr. Pinky? As in Mr. Pinky's hefty hideaway? Quality clothes for quantity gals? That Mr. Pinky?
You want me to be your exclusive spokesgirl in fashion effigy? What's an effigy?
I don't know.
That's very flattering, but I'm afraid all business must go through my agent. We'll be right over. Goodbye, Mr. Pinky.
An agent? I don't know any agents. How about a nice bail bondsman?
Mother, put that thing down. I'm taking my new agent to Hefty Hideaway and then out on the town.
Who? Me? Tracy Turnblad, fame has gone to your head and left you wacky. You need a top shelf professional. Who handled the Gabor sisters? Well, who didn't?
Mama, there's a great big world out there I know nothing about. When things get rough, a girl sure needs her mother.
Hun, I'll be right beside you if that's what you want. And together we'll claw your way to the top. But can't we do this over the phone? I haven't been out of this apartment since Mamie Eisenhower rolled a hose and bobbed her bangs.
Hey mama, look around. Everybody's grooving to a brand new sound. Hey mama, follow me. I know something's in you that you want to set free. So let go, go, go of the past now. Say hello to the love in your heart. Cause I know that the world's moving fast now, but you gotta get yourself ready to start.
Hey mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, 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 oh.
First, let's make a pit stop at the wiener stand.
Hey, mama, take a chance.
Tracy, it's been years since anyone's asked me to dance.
So I go, 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 pass now. Say hello, the
light in your eyes. Cause I know the world's spinning fast now, but you gotta run the race to win the prize.
Hey, mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, 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 oh.
Donuts while they last. Eat 'em up, girls. I got 10 tons of taffeta inside.
Hello, Mr. Pinky. I'm Tracy.
There's my shining star. Television doesn't do you justice.
Mr. Pinky, you certainly picked a lovely girl to put the plus in your plus sizes.
Now, Tracy, this couldn't possibly be your agent. She must be your gorgeous big sister.
Why, Mr. Pinky? I'm not her gorgeous big sister. I'm...
54 double D?
Triple E!
Oh, Mom, I've hit the mother load. Step inside and let's make a deal.
Hey, Mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, Mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, 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 oh. Go, Mama, go, go, go. Welcome to the rhythm of a brand new day.
Take your old fashioned fears
and just throw them away. In a fresh new day. But it's time for us girl who looks just like you.
Hey, baby, look at me. I'm the cutest chickie that you ever did see. Hey, Tracy, hey, baby, look at us. Where is there a team that's half as fabulous? I let go, go, go of the past now. Say hello to this red carpet ride. Yes, I know that the world's spinning fast now. So Lola, break it up to step aside. Hey, Mama, welcome to the 60s.
Oh, 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 oh. Welcome to the 60s. Oh, 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 oh. Go, Mama, go, go, go. Welcome to the 60s. Open the door for the girl who wants more than the star. Crazy, go, go, go. Hey, Mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, Mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, 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 oh. Go, Mama, go, go, go. Welcome to the 60s. Go, Mama. Whoa, 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 oh, oh. Go, Mama, go, go, go. Hey, Mama, welcome to
your mama's hip, your mama's in.
Your
mama's looking at herself and wondering, where you been?
Where you been?
Your mama's lit, she's all aglow.
Aglow!
She's finally stepping out and saying it's time to let go, go, go!
Welcome to the 60s, it will only be a push to the end. Hi, 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 hi.
Supposed to be.
Isn't it the dreamiest? It's called the Tracy. Everyone who's anyone has one.
Gather up, students! Brace yourself for scatter dodgeball!
Kathy Schmink told me she heard Tracy was in the backseat of a car with two boys at once, playing tonsil hockey in the nude.
Is it true that they put her in detention?
Yup. Tracy Turnblah is a tramp and she's stupid. That's right. She's fast and slow at the same time. Link Larkin, how could you kiss that beehive buffalo right on the air?
That didn't mean anything, Amber. It was just a cool way to end the song.
Hey, here they come, detention kids. Snicker, snicker, sneer, sneer.
That ain't cool, Fender. Knock it off. Try to act like a grown-up.
Detention kids!
Oh, Link, if fate forces you to throw the ball at me today, seal it with a kiss.
You got a prayer for me, too? This game can get pretty vicious.
What is scatter dodgeball, anyway?
Think of it as a protest rally. When the police come, you better scatter and dodge.
Hey, Tracy! Sorry about your detentionness, but think of it as a testament to the record-breaking extremes your hair has reached. I'm so jealous.
Hello.
Oh, seaweed, this is my best friend, Penny Lou Pingleton.
I know you. At the gum machine getting your Wrigley's.
I do 2 packs a day.
All that chewing gum must make the muscles in your mouth mighty strong.
Not really. Probably just average.
Well, 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 Tracy Tugboat. You finally found a title you could win. Miss Detention.
Knock it off, Amber.
Amber Von Tussle, you have acne of the soul.
Students, commence.
Hey, Thunder Thighs, dodge this. You throw like a girl.
I know you don't.
Hey. Come on, Tracy. Come on, Tracy.
Yeah.
Watch out, watch out.
Ricky, do you want to do? Penny!
Take it easy, everyone. This is not World War III.
Says you! Eat dog while trampy tunnel lord!
Game over! Class dismissed. All right, girls, who wants to take a shower? Extra credit.
Poor Tracy, so tragic, I forgot to cry. Are you coming, Link?
Amber, that wasn't necessary.
I said, are you coming, Link?
In a minute.
I'll be waiting, under the bleachers.
Uh-oh, Tracy, are you dead?
I better go get the school nurse.
I'll go with you.
Tracy, how you doing? Gee, you are beautiful when you're unconscious. I can hear the bells.
Where am I? Link?
You doing all right? For a second there, it looked like teen angel time.
Wherever I am, no one changed the channel.
You got a funny way of putting things. I like that.
The nurse is out sick, but look what seaweed found.
All right. Band-aids. Q-tips and a rubber. Oh, wait. It's mine.
He's so nurturing.
Oh, Link, this is my friend Seaweed.
How you doing?
How you doing?
How are you doing? How do you think? I just got creamed in front of the entire school.
Hey, Trace. I know to make you feel better. My mom was pitching a platter party at a record shop at North Avenue. Wanna check it out?
I, too, feel not good. May I also come check it out?
You surely may.
I've never been to North Avenue before.
Yeah, would it be safe for, you know, us?
Calm down, cracker boy. It's cool.
What do you think, Link?
Well, I think getting to know you is the beginning of a whole lot of adventure.
Imagine being in private places by colored people!
It feels so hip!
Well, I'm glad y'all feel that way, because not everybody does. And I can't see when people look at me and only see the color of my face. And then there's those who try to help, God knows, but always have to put me in my place. Now I won't ask you to be colorblind, cause if you pick the fruit, then girl, you try to find the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. You can say it ain't so, but darling, what's the use? The darker the chocolate, the richer the taste. And that's where it's at. Now run and tell that. You better run and tell that. I can't see when people disagree. It's time I tell them what I know is true. And see the world I'm from. I bet your heart is gonna feel it too. Now I won't lie, but baby, let's be bold. Vanilla can be nice, but if the truth be told, the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. They say it ain't so, but darling, what's the use? The darker the chocolate, the richer the taste. And that's where it's at. Now run and tell that. You better run and tell that. You better run and tell that. You better run and tell that.
Challenge, yo.
This is my sister, Lulanis.
Sure, I saw you at the audition.
Well, you're the only one who did, because they kicked me out of my young Gibson and black for mine.
Tell them, girl.
I'm covering up all my pride.
So give me a five on the black hand side.
I got a new way of moving, and I got my own voice.
So how can I help but to shout and rejoice?
Oh, the people around here can barely pay their rent. They try to make a dollar out of 15 cents. We got the spirit, money just can't buy.
As deep as the river, it soars to the sky.
Maybe the kind of world where we all get our chance. So we can turn it up and turn the music up and let's all dance. Cause all things are equal when it comes to love. But that ain't quite true, cause when push comes to shove, the back of the berry, the stronger the tree. We can say it ain't so, but don't look at me. The dark is the chocolate, sweet of the soul, and that's where it's at. Hey, yeah!
You better run and tell that.
You better run and tell that. You better run and tell that. Hey, yeah, run and tell. Go tell. Now, baby, baby, run and tell that. Run and tell.
But what else do you expect from
Miss Buttermouth
Mabel? Hey, Ma. Brought some friends.
Whoop-dee-coop. What a scoop-dee-ever-sparkling-selling login.
Always nice to see you, Miss Buttermouth.
Hi. I'm Penny Lou Pingleton, and I'm very pleased and scared to be here.
Oh, you're welcome, kid, to come and sit in.
This is just so afro-tastic. Can I say how thrilled I am to meet you? I'm Sweetie's friend, Tracy.
Oh, yes, indeedy. I've seen you, sweetie. All aglow on Corny Show.
Gee, thanks! But I would have never gotten on the show if it weren't for your son. I don't get why we all can't dance together like this on TV.
Think we haven't tried? We begged, pleaded, and lied. We pressured the man, petitioned the gov, and what do we get?
One day a month.
Enough talk. We came here to dance. Let's play some hide and seek.
The Dirty Buggy!
Link, what are you doing in this huge crowd of minorities?
Trying to fit in. What are you doing?
I waited for you under the bleachers halfway to the JV track meet, and I saw you getting on the North Avenue bus, so I followed you here in my new car.
We're having a blast. Come jump in.
Amber, has anyone touched you?
Yeah, I better hustle. Here comes Long Sussle.
I saw you get into your darling new car, and so I followed you in mine. Muttermouth, are you brainwashing these children?
They're only dancing.
Yeah, we're dancing! Oh, I should have known you'd be at the bottom of this barrel.
You see, it was you I saw. Will Bay was the kids I saw.
Mama, what are you doing here?
Well, I had a sudden craving for chicken and waffles, so we drove to Ruby's Takeout across the way. Hello, everyone. I'm Tracy's mom.
Oh, so you're what spawned that.
Excuse me?
I guess you two are living proof that the watermelon doesn't fall very far from the vine.
Tracy, be a dear and hold mommy's waffles.
All right, a party. Anyone for chicken and waffles?
If we get any more white people in here, it'll be a suburb.
Come on, Amber. Let's get back to the right side of the tracks. If our cars are still there.
Let's go, Link.
Amber, you're being rude to these people.
Amber, come.
Link, come. Link, come.
Amber, go.
Whatever happened to the bland, spineless boy I fell in love with? Mother, come.
With pleasure.
I don't care for them.
Nah, just most.
Well, I know how we can start changing things. If kids saw us dancing together on TV, maybe they'd realize we're not so different after all. We just want to have a good time.
Wait. So you and Link are willing to dance with us on Negro Day? That would be earth-shaking!
Tracy, no.
No, we're not going to dance on Negro Day.
You're going to crash right
White day is every day. You gotta get more specific than that.
Is tomorrow specific enough? Think. It's mother-daughter day. Miss Motormouth, you work for the station. They can never turn you and little Inez away. And once you two break the barrier, we'll all be free to dance together on TV.
That thinking is downright revolutionary.
We'll set off sparks like Rosa Parks.
Child, this ain't easy. It ain't hard cheesy. What if they called the cops? People could get hurt.
That's why we're all going to do it together. There's me, there's Link, and I'm sure we could get others from the studio. Without dancers, they've got no show.
You got that right.
What a decision. Your girl's got some vision.
We've always tried to teach her to do what's right.
And give correct change.
Tracy, you can't do this. You're new to the council. You'll be blackballed and thrown in jail for sure.
That's why we're all going to do it together.
Not me.
You don't think segregation is wrong?
I mean, I like these people, but whether or not they're on TV won't get me a recording contract. Look, that came out wrong. I've been singing and dancing and smiling on the show for 3 years straight, waiting for it to lead to my big break. You? Well, you've got everything. Brains, talent, personality. Me? I've got one chance to get seen nationwide. Tracy, Saturday night is everything I worked for, and I'm not just going to throw it away. Come on, I'm going, and you got to come too.
No! I want to do this. And so should you. It's what's right. Link, stay, please.
I'm sorry.
But you and me together, I was
just
starting
sure, me too, but it's getting too complicated, and there still is Amber. See you, little darling.
I'm sorry, Tracy. Oh, Mama, how could I think Link Larkin would ever care for someone like me?
Why wouldn't he? You're a beautiful girl. It's just Eddie Fisher all over again.
Mama, don't tease. I really liked him. I've never felt anything like this before.
I know, and he probably likes you too. It's just boys are not the brightest things. Still, you give it time, and I'm sure he'll figure out he's crazy about you.
You have to say that. You're my mother.
I am more than your mother. I'm a woman in love, and we know about this stuff.
But, Tracy, he could be right. Should you really risk your career?
I would have never gotten on the show if it weren't for Seaweed. Now, it's payback time.
That's my girl.
All right, so here's how we're going to do it. Tomorrow, everyone bring your mothers.
And sisters.
And meet around the corner from the studio. And make signs.
And put words on them.
Miss Motormouth, you and little Inez will walk in first. Me and Mama will be right behind you.
Excuse me?
They'll never be able to push them out the door with us blocking it.
I'm sorry, but no one said anything about me having to appear on television. I'm sorry, but I simply cannot appear on television at my present weight.
You can't let weight restrict your fate. Look at me, I'm on TV.
Mm-hmm. Oh, but Miss Motormouth, you're a celebrity. Well, I'm just a simple housewife of indeterminate girth.
The bigger the girth, the more you're worth.
That's right.
Mrs. Turnbloody, you don't mind the missus here being an ample American, do you?
Not at all. I think of her as prime real estate.
Yeah, nice and roomy. You listen to me. Once upon a time, girl, I was just like you. Never let my extra large, large just shine through. Head was round and nappy, never had no fun. I hid under a bushel, which is easier said than done. Then one day my grandma, who was big and stout, she said you gotta love yourself from inside out. And just as soon as I learned how to shred my funky stuff, I found out that the world at large can't get enough. So bring on that pecan pie. Pour some sugar on it, sugar, don't be shy. Scoop me up a mess of that chocolate swirl. Don't be stingy, I'm a growing girl. I offer big love but no apologies. How can I deny the world the most of me? I am not afraid to throw my weight around. Pound by pound by pound. Because I'm big, blonde, and beautiful. There is nothing about me that's unsuitable. No one wants a meal that only offers. one girl was serving up the whole damn feast. Slice off a piece of that hog head cheese. Then take a look inside my book of recipes. I keep it in my oven till it's good fried. I need a man who brings a man-sized appetite. I use a pinch of sugar and a dash of spice. I let you lick the spoon because it tastes so nice. I keep it in my oven till it's good and hot. Keep on stirring till it is the spot. Because I'm big, broad, and beautiful. And as a girl, you're looking so recruitable. Why sit in the bleachers, timid and afraid, when I know you can be your own parade?
So how bad, Mama?
Well, I am big, I am blondish, and if you say I'm beautiful, I guess I'm beautiful. Okay, I'll do it.
Oh, 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 oh. Look out on Baltimore. We're marching in and we ain't shopping through that old bad boy.
I will join your fight if I can keep up the pace.
And girls, I'll be right at your side if I can find some space.
So you can hold your head up just as big as you please. You know you're in bed knocking with the two of these. Tomorrow, side by side, we'll show the world what's right.
Looks like I'm touching up my roots tonight.
Touch them down and we'll be big, broad, and beautiful. It's time to face the fact that's irrefutable. Can't you hear the rumor that I hunger to be free? It's time we finally taste equality.
On Mother Daughter Day, we're thin as in, we're white as wool.
We're ladies big as black and as the black, it's beautiful. All shapes and sizes, follow me.
Let's bust their chops.
Quick, call the cops.
It's time we dance away to be.
Tracy, this is beautiful.
Don't touch me there.
Big girl, the beautiful is the way.
Stripes ain't exactly slimming.
Is there anybody in here who can dry clean my blouse?
It's the maid's day off.
In the big dollhouse.
Oh, Lady Justice, where have you gone?
Oh, Will, but check, I think I left the iron on.
Did you see Corny laughing? I can murder that louse.
Honey, that'll get your life in the big dollhouse. Big house.
Locked up here in the big
house.
House. No food.
No food.
No bed.
I need a conjugal visit from my loving spouse.
Honey, just drop the
in the big
dollhouse. Exercise, ladies, get in the trenches and quenches.
You who
my stomach's a little sour. I haven't had food in over an hour.
You just had a pizza, some cubic amount.
There's no food left in the big doll house.
Major, I have got to complain.
Mira, mami, don't I know you're first in May?
Call my shysters, lipsters, and trolls. I gotta get sprung from the big doll house.
Big doll!
No fair!
No food!
No fun!
And that fight had just begun, cause it's freedom's flame, and there are lights who down, so we must break out of this big doll house.
Daddy's a loser, a pervert, a sow.
It's just us girls in the big doll house.
Big house!
I'm too young to cry.
Big house!
I'm busting out.
Girl, so am I.
Lady Justice, hear my plea, cause the big doll house, the big doll house, the big doll house ain't big enough for me.
And please keep in mind, tipping is permitted.
To think I'd live to have a rap sheet. If my mother were alive, she would be so proud. Your grandmother was a suffragette, remember?
Right. You haven't heard the last from us, Miss Von Tussle. We'll be marching again, and soon, to the beat of a whole new era.
Bang your drum, Bonzo. No one cares. Don't get any more cute ideas about protesting or even showing up at the special. I'll have armed guards surrounding the eventorium to make sure Tracy can't get within 100 miles of that place. Game, set, match.
Von Tussle, Velma. Von Tussle, Amber.
Oh, that's us.
Ladies, you're free to go with the sincerest apologies of the state of Maryland and the personal compliments of the governor himself.
The governor? Really? Sweet chubby Millard. It pays to have a politician in your pocket and the Polaroids in your safe.
Now, if you double-wide twins will excuse me, I have a national television spectacular to produce.
I was never here. This never happened. Oh, Tracy. Any message for Link?
Place it on my lips and I'll be sure he gets it.
So long, Baltimoreans.
I still don't care for them.
I hear you, Miss T. This old jail just got a whole lot nicer.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, praise the Lord for those who can afford.
I posted bail.
Wilbur, how?
Simple, really. I mortgaged the Hardy R hut.
Oh, Daddy?
But that place is your life.
You two are my life. Bail for everyone. Bail for the house. You're free to go.
Oh, that Turnpike gang are real good folks. They have the heart. They got the jokes.
All prisoners, kindly turn in your dance shoes on your way out.
Shall we make haste? But I paid for everyone. Got a group discount.
Tracy Turnblad is herewith and forewith withheld without bail. She is to be moved to solitary confinement until further notice by the governor. So there.
Miss Von Tussle, manipulating our judicial system just to win a call.
is un-American!
Don't make things worse for yourself without Key's point.
I'm not leaving here without my daughter.
It's okay, Daddy. I've got a lot to think about. Might as well do it in solitary refinement.
All right, we'll count to three of them. We're arresting all of you for illegal trespass.
Come on. Can't do Tracy any good here.
Hey!
Touch one hair on my little girl's head, and I'll be back to show you a whole new meaning for the word split ends. Come on.
Keep the faith, baby.
They haven't heard the last from us.
You're so lucky you're out of that algebra final.
Oh, I'm all alone. My heart has grown, but it's broken too. This morning, life was a Baltimore fairy tale. Now I can't make bail. My mother's in shock, my father's in hock. I'd much prefer Link's arms to jailhouse cells. So Link, please rescue me now, 'cause I love you and this prison smells. Link, hear the bells and get ready, Baltimore. There's a bright brand new day in store. Let me out, so my dreams unfurled. I'll eat some breakfast, Baltimore. Once I cha-cha right out of that door, the world's gonna wake up and see. Link's in love with me.
Hello? Yes, of course, Mr. Pinky. I understand that you have an empire to protect. Oh, but I... Yes, I'll return the outfits. The petty pants, too. I scarcely wore them twice. But Mr. Pinky, she is just a little girl. And little girls make mistakes. If they didn't, where would other little girls come from? It is too bad. Goodbye, Mr. Pinky. Oh, Wilbur, this is a real might-all moment.
I'm closing up.
Oh, Wilbur, my stomach's in knots and my nerves are on edge.
Calm down, sweetheart.
I can't calm down. There are names for women who abandoned their daughters who've gotten themselves arrested for trying to integrate an after-school sock hop-type television show. Yes, there are names, and Hallmark doesn't make cards for any of them.
You can't worry about people calling you names. You know how many times I've been called crazy? I just say, yeah, crazy. Crazy like a loon. Anyways, we haven't abandoned her. In fact, I got just what Tracy needs right here. Stand back.
What'd you think? Isn't it a doozy?
Impressive. But how is that going to help our Tracy?
You'll be surprised.
Oh, sure. You're the visionary inventor saving the day. And Tracy's the teen idol reshaping the world. But what am I? I had a dream too, you know? I used to make all of my own clothes, remember? Until I wandered beyond the boundaries of the largest McGall's pattern.
You were good, Edna.
Yeah? And where's it gotten me? 20 years later, I'm still washing and ironing other people's clothing.
One day, Edna.
No day, Wilbur. My time's come and gone. I'm like a half-filled book of green stamps, beyond redemption. No, Wilbur, I suddenly feel so old.
Nonsense, doll. Your spry is a slinky. Whenever I grab hold of you, it's like grabbing hold of a giant joy buzzer. Styles keep a-changing, the world's rearranging, but Edna, you're timeless to me. Hemlines are shorter, a beer costs a quarter, but time cannot take what comes free. You're like a stinky old cheese, babe, just getting riper with age. you're like a fatal disease, babe. And there's no cure, so let this fever rage. Some folks can't stand it, say time is a bandit, but I take the opposite view. 'Cause when I need a lift, time brings a gift, another day with you. Hey, twist or a waltz, it's all the same schmaltz with just a change in the scenery. You'll never be old hat, that's that. You're timeless to me.
Oh, Wilbur.
Fads keep a fading and Castro's invading, but Wilbur, you're timeless to me. Hairdos are higher, mine feels like barbed wire, but you say I'm chic as can be. You're like a rare vintage ripple, a vintage they'll never forget. So pour me a teeny weeny triple, and we can toast the fact we ain't dead yet. I can't stop eating, your hairline's receding, and soon there'll be nothing at all. So you'll wear a wig while I roast a pig past that territory. Glenn Miller had brass, that chubby checker's a gas, but they all pass eventually. But see, you'll never be passé. Hip hooray, you're timeless to me. You're like a broken down Chevy, all you need is a fresh coat of paint.
And Edna, you've got me going hot and heavy. You're fat and old, but baby boring you ain't.
Some folks don't get it, but we never fret it, 'cause we know that time is our friend. And it's plain to see that you're stuck with me until the bitter end. And we've got a kid who's blowing the lid off the Turnblad family tree.
You'll always hit the spot, big shot. You're timeless to me.
You'll always be du jour, mon amour. You're timeless to me.
You'll always be first string.
Ring-a-ding-ding.
You're timeless to me.
You're timeless to me.
You're timeless to me.
You're timeless to me.
Tracy! Tracy, where are you? It's me, Link Larkin from the show.
Psst! Link, over here!
Oh, shh, the guard's asleep. Oh, gee, you look beautiful behind bars.
It must be the low-out institutional lighting. Link, what are you doing here?
Seeing you dragged off to jail brought me back to my senses. I thought I'd lose it when I lost you. I couldn't eat. I couldn't sing. Well, I couldn't even concentrate.
You couldn't eat?
No. So I went down to the station to tell Miss Von Tussle I was through with the Miss Hairspray broadcast.
You did?
I didn't. When I went down to the station, I overheard Miss Von Tussle talking to Spritzer. Tracy, it's Amber the Talent Scouts are coming to see. It had nothing to do with me. This whole time I thought Amber and I were a team. Her and her mother were just using me to make her look popular. I feel like such an idiot.
That makes the two of us.
I know Palooka like me isn't worthy of a groundbreaking extremist like you, but it's a little scuff from Amber throwing it in my face when I told her I'd rather be with you.
You did?
I did. So would you consider wearing my ring?
Would I? Would I?
To lose thee or to lose myself? Some kid named Milton wrote that in the third floor boys' room.
It's beautiful. I have a good life, great parents, my own room, a stack of 45, three sweaters, plus the learner's permit to get through August. But you know what I've been missing, Link?
I think I do. Oh, Tracy, they can keep us from kissing, but they can't stop us from singing. Once I was a selfish fool who never understood. I never looked inside myself, though on the outside I looked good. Then we met and you made me the man I am today. Tracy, I'm in love with you, no matter what you weigh. Cause without love, life is like the seasons with no summer. Without love, life is rock and roll without a drummer. Tracy, I'll be yours forever, cause I never wanna be without love. Oh, Tracy never set me free. No, I ain't lying, never set me free. Tracy, no, no, no.
Like my dad, without his promo, without love. Life's like making out to Perry Como. Darling, I'll be yours forever, cause I never wanna be without love. So darling, throw away the key.
I'm yours forever, throw away the key. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Penny Lou Pingleton, you are absolutely, positively, permanently punished! This one is for being willful. This one is for being deceitful. This one is for being neglectful. And this one is for crying wee 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 all the way home. Why is it every time you try to tie your daughter up, the phone rings?
Penny!
Pee-wee? Shh! Don't let Mother hear you.
What happened?
She's punishing me for going to jail without her permission.
Well, I've come to save the fair maiden from her town.
Oh, Seaweed, you do care. I thought I was just a lonely teenager's forbidden fantasy.
The moment I laid eyes on you, I knew the color of our skin could keep us apart. But damn these knots are something else.
Hurry, Seaweed.
Living in the ghetto, black is everywhere you go. Who would have thought I'd love a girl whose skin is white as winter snow?
In my ivory tower, life was just a hostess snack. But now I've tasted chocolate and I'm never going back. Without love,
could it be that you can't follow?
Without love, life is Doris Day at the Apollo. Darling, I'll be yours forever, cause I never wanna be without love.
Oh baby, never set me free.
I'll be yours forever, never set me free. No, no, no.
If you're locked up in this prison, Trace, I don't know what I'll do.
Link, I gotta break out so that I can get my hands on you.
Girl, if I can't touch you now, I'm gonna lose control.
See me, you're my black one, not a brown, a blue and so.
See me, it's our girl.
Trace, I wanna kiss you.
Then I can't wait for parole. Oh, Link, I've gotta get out of here. If only we had a Zippo lighter and some hairspray, we can make an easy bake oven kind of blowtorch.
Well, I've got a Zippo lighter, and I got some hairspray too.
Oh, Link, what a perfect night. Your ring, and our very own blowtorch.
Oh,
Oh, Tracy!
Oh, Link! Oh, Seaweed!
Oh, Penny!
Oh, my God! There are colored people in the house! I'll never sell it now!
Cause with our love, life is like a pond that won't invite us.
With our love,
it's like getting my big break in laryngitis.
With our love,
mother on a diet.
Like a week that's only Mondays, only ice cream, never Sundays. Like a circle with no center, like a door marked, do not enter. Darling, I'll be yours forever, cause I never wanna be without love.
Yes, now you capture me.
Without love,
I surrender happily.
It's a mess out there.
Good night for a jailbreak.
Miss Motormouth, look, now it's on Channel 2.
Elsewhere in local news, teenage TV personality and rabble-rouser Tracy Turnblad has escaped from the Baltimore Women's House of Detention. Authorities believe she may have been aided by the once-promising, formerly wholesome teen idol, Link Larkin. If cited, citizens are asked to notify police, or if phone service is not available, simply shoot to kill. In entertainment news, Ava Marie.
Lord have pity this crazy city. My baby! And Penny, is it?
Yes, ma'am.
See, we've got a girlfriend.
Is it okay if I brought her here? I had to get away from her nasty-ass mama.
Oh, hush now. I had an inkling and a twinkle the first time I seen you two dancing together.
You don't mind?
Oh, I never mind, love. It's a gift from above. But not everybody understands that, so you two better brace yourself for a whole lot of ugly coming from a never-ending parade of stupid.
That's all right. My mother will kill me anyways.
No, she won't. She'll kill him.
Look, we broke Tracy out of jail.
We know. It's been on all three channels.
The jailbreak was easy compared to getting a cab to this side of town.
Well, we better get busy. Only 24 hours to Miss Hairspray, and it's going to be on national TV. We may never get a chance like this. And this time, I'm going to get Corny and the guards at the studio to help.
Maybe your dad could help, too. He sometimes has ideas.
Oh, and I know a guy.
No, I have to turn myself in and go back to jail.
Say what?
Tracy, no.
I can't put all of you in any more danger. We should have thought more before we broke out. My dad could lose the Hardy Hard Hut, and Link, you could go to prison for what you did tonight.
Just for a space in the back of the cab, I swear.
And Miss Motormouth, we've already put on three channels of the news. I don't want you to get arrested for harboring a fugitive. And Penny, your mother will kill you.
No, she won't. She'll kill him. Hey. Now, I already went to jail one time for backing up a white girl, so I don't mind sitting this one out.
I hear you. And besides, I did it before, and in case you didn't notice, it didn't work.
This time won't be like mother-daughter day. Miss Von Tussle said there'll be armed guards at the Eventorium.
With arms?
Someone could get shot.
And for what? Just so we can dance on some old-face show.
Exactly.
Hold it! Nobody ever said it was going to be easy. If something's worth having, it's worth fighting for. Tracy, why'd you start all this in the first place? Was it so you could dance on TV?
No.
Then maybe it was to get the boy.
No, I almost lost him because of it.
Then maybe it was to get yourself famous.
No, I just don't get why we all can't dance together on TV.
So you tried once and you failed. We can't get lazy when things get crazy. Children, you are not the first ones to try, and you will not be the last. But I'm here to tell you, I'm gonna keep lining up until someday somebody breaks through. And I've been looking at that door a lot longer than you.
What door?
The front door. My skin, there's a light burning bright, showing me the way. But I know where I've been. There's a cry in the distance. It's a voice that comes for the answers up ahead. But I know where I've been. There's a road we've been traveling, lost so many along the way. But the that pride in my heart, 'cause I know where I'm going. Yes, I do. And I know where I've been. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
There's a road, there's a road. We must travel.
We must travel.
There's a promise.
There's a promise.
We must live.
Is it boys? No, it's hairspray. What gets a gal asked out to lunch? Is it brains? Is it dough? No, it's hairspray. If you take a ride with no can at your side, then your flip will be gone with the wind. But if you spray it and lock it, you can take off in a rocket, and in outer space each hair will be in place. Why take a chance when you get up and dance? If you twist, I insist you use hairspray. And tell your mother her head she should smother with Ultra Clutch faithfully. So if you're a redhead, a blonde, a brunette, just take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray. That's me. Forget the milkman, the only thing better than hairspray. That's me. What makes a man reach out and touch Ultra Clutch? A blonde, a brunette, just take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray. That's me. Yes, the only thing better than hairspray. That's me.
Hey baby, you look like you could use a stiff one.
Offered network commercial. What the hell is this?
Product placement. The sponsor insists.
What a relief. We needed a little something there. Say, don't I know you?
Nonsense, Velma. I'm a total stranger.
You!
Damn!
Guards! Riot Squad! I want everybody out of the lobby and up here pronto! What's this? Some kind of Trojan horse? Oh, of course. And what's inside? Your jailbird daughter?
Not a chance.
Well, if she's hiding in that can, she'll rot in that can. Guards, if anybody so much as touches that thing, open fire.
Understood, ma'am.
You win this time, Von Tussel. You're one clever woman, I'll say that.
Get out! And coming back to Corny on camera one in 3, 2.
And now for the talent portion of our competition, where the front runner gals present a dance of their own creation. Presently, Tracy Turnblad and Amber Von Tussel are neck and neck. But due to the recent police bulletins, Miss Turnblad is still at large.
At very large!
Our Miss Hairspray might be a foregone conclusion. Still, our rules state that the contestant must dance for it. Are you ready, Amber?
Ready as a rabbit on Easter, Corny! Tracy Turnblad, this song is all about you! They came from way far out in outer space! She's hard to miss, and so they landed on her face! She's got cooties! Long tail, short nail, hairy legs, laying eggs. Come on, everybody, let's stamp them out. In science class, she's like a walking show and tell. You know she's coming down the hall from just the smell. Nobody wants to sit by her. Don't eat a Coke, cause she's got fur. Circle, circle, dot, dot, dot. Hurry, get your cootie shot. Dresses like a circus clown, somebody. Gentlemen and kids, I am now ready to consume the title of Miss Teenage Hairspray.
Just to be sure, I think we better check the scoreboard.
Could we please see the tally? Yes, Amber Von Tussel just sneaks in as the winner.
What did I tell you? Give me the crown, give me the flowers, and everybody start bowing.
Not so fast, Amber. Look who's coming through the front door.
Right on schedule. I know nothing of this complex plan. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the never-to-be-counted-out Tracy Turnblad.
You can't stop an avalanche as a race is downhill. You can try to stop this season's girl, but you know you never will. And you can try to stop my dancing feet, but I just cannot sit still. Cause the world keeps spinning around and round, and my heart's keeping time at the speed of sound. I was lost till I heard the drums, then I found my way.
Cause you can't stop the beat. Ever since this whole world began, a woman thought that if she shook it, she could shake up a man. So I've got to shake it to me the best that I can today. You can't stop the motion of the ocean or the sun in the sky. You can wander if you wanna, but I'll never ask why. If you try to hold me down, the blood is spinning your eye and say, cause you can't stop the beat.
What do you have to say, Penny?
A river as it rushes to the sea. You can try to stop the hands of time, but you know it just won't be. And if you try to stop my seaweed, I'll call the end of the ACP. The world keeps spinning round and round, and my heart keeps climbing the speed of sound.
Tracy Turnblad, I declare you Miss Teenage Hairspray 1962.
It's wrong. It's just so wrong.
Hand over that halo, honey. You'll have to rip it from my cold, dead hands.
That'll work.
You can keep your stupid crown, Amber. I have my heart set on something a lot more important.
Would that happen to be me?
Of course, you Link. But I also want to major in musicology and a minor in ethnic studies. And I would also like to say, the Courtney Collins Show is now and forever more officially integrated!
America, look up. Here's history right before your eyes. Television will never be the same.
This is marvelous. The phones are going crazy. Even the governor's calling. He said he's enjoying the show so much, he's granted a pardon to Tracy. Plus, a full scholarship to Essex Community College. You cannot buy this kind of publicity. Velma, you are a genius.
I am? Yes, I am!
Ultra Glow is about to launch an entirely new line of products, and I want this woman to head the campaign.
I just don't know what to say.
It comes with an office, a company car, and a multi-figure salary.
I just don't know what to say!
Velma Von Tussle, you are the newly appointed vice president of Ultra Glow. Beauty products for women of color.
I just don't know what to say.
And America would like to hear you two kids sing I Know Theme Song. I think I could get you a recording contract.
My big break!
Whoa. I know you got her! I saw it on TV!
Oh.
and you look so happy. I can't say it's what I want, but if this fine-looking cat-like black boy is responsible for the light in your eyes, then how can I object?
Live television. There's nothing like it.
I know this might not be the right time since we're on national TV and all, but Tracy, if I don't kiss you now, I might just bust a gut.
We wouldn't want that to happen now, would we?
That's my girl.
Before I get completely sick, would somebody tell me this? If she came in through the front door, what the hell is in that can?
My masterpiece. Seaweed, would you lend me a hand?
Coming right up, Mr. T.
This may very well be the largest novelty item ever erected. Fire!
Sal, what I missed! I've been stuck in that can since lunch, and I would have rushed right back into me after if I was you.
Mom, we did it! We're on national TV!
National television? I made this myself. You can't stop my happiness, cause I like the way I am. And you just can't stop my knife and fork when I see a Christmas ham. So if you don't like the way I look, well, I just don't give a damn.
Cause the world keeps spinning round and round,
and my heart's
keeping time to the speed of sound.
I was lost till I
heard those drums and I found my way. Cause you can't stop the beat. Ever since this whole world began, a woman found that if she shake it, shake up a man. So I'm gonna shake the chimney the best that I can today. You can't stop the motion of the ocean or the sun in the sky. You can wonder if you wanna, but I'll never ask why. If you try to hold me down, I'm gonna spin in your eye and say, you can't stop the beat.
Oh, well, but be a dear and call for backup.
Officer, assistance, please.
Step aside, Miss Buttercup. Ooh. It's time to wrap this
up. Oh, you can't stop today.
No.
As it comes speeding down the track.
Ooh, child, yes.
Today is history.
Because
and it's never coming back.
Look ahead,
cause tomorrow is a brand new day. And it don't know why come back.
Yeah.
Cause the world keeps spinning round and round.
And my heart's keeping time to the speed of sound.
I was lost till I heard the drum.
Can't stop the rhythm of your heart's in love to stay. You can't stop the beat. Oh.